Readings indicate this area is safe.
Something's wrong with me. I think I need a doctor.
Warning. You are exiting the safe area.
Looks like we got a busted antenna or something messing with our link to HQ. They don't let me out the box, but you. Maybe folks around here trust you enough that you can start messing with it and nobody's gonna say nothing.
Adventures, my duty to the city, even. You see, I was attacked by a great many of those escaped prisoners, but I fought them. And even though I was outnumbered, I escaped through the window. I haven't been back since. It's too dangerous. All my notes, all my gadgets, all my tools of justice must remain behind. But I will find a new lair. And I will plot my revenge, and when the time comes, I will reemerge once again and show them the power of justice.
Marked location.
Another one. Loud and clear. Keep this up, They're only in the street after you. Or maybe an alley. Or a park bench. On a landline. Can you believe it? Who knew that in all this, that would be the only thing to let me run it? Anyway, the call's bad news. Got a civilian locked in a room. No way out. Gonna starve to death if you don't get there. Normally I'll take it myself, but they won't let me leave here, the bastards. So, you gotta do it, if you can.
I thought my luck had run out.
The job would be a lot easier without them.
Don't try and be a hero.
Dan, you stopped leaving messages. Why'd you stop leaving messages, Dan? I have news. Tons of things to tell you. I'm doing...
Dead! inside.
We were doing just fine out there.
Thank you for your selfless sharing.
Civilian secure.
How do you like that? You keep saving the people around here, they're gonna give you my job. Not that I'll ever let that happen.
I am so furious. They left me. They left me. For weeks, I did as I was told. I came to consulate. I did not contact DCD. I stayed hidden while an epidemic raged outside. And I might know better than anyone what is really going on. I hid so well, it seems, that they forgot to tell me of the evacuation. They left. This is a wonderful English phrase. In the dead of the night. I have no words. And now I'm here, in the city, under martial law, with no protection. There is only one benefit to this. Now there is no one to tell me I cannot contact DCD and offer my help, or find Dr. Amherst. Now I am free. I hope it is not too late.
We're approaching your position now.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Ah, shit! There's more incoming!
We know them! They're the same under that uniform. Police, parole officers, judges, guards, child motherfucking protection officers. Fancy government agents with their fancy-ass watches and these shiny guns prancing around like they fucking guards or something. They were gonna leave us to starve and die in there. They don't give two shits about our lives. They never have and they never will. We just some trash in their way. They just assume we just blow right away. But we gonna be a storm instead. Gonna blow them to bits. These parasites in their shiny JTF uniforms, you know them. You've been dealing with them all your lives. All look the same on the inside. Well, let's see for ourselves, shall we? Yeah, that's what they look like on the inside. Ugly. So you make them suffer, you make them beg, you make them do whatever the hell you want. Just make sure you don't leave anyone alive.
all got unfinished business.
Supplies allocated. Uploading coordinates. GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, incoming hostiles. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, explosive device detected.
It's Joel. Don't know if these things are getting through. Tell Mom I love her. Tell her I'll be home soon. Dress it up however you have to. Just make sure she believes it. I don't want her lying there thinking. I'm hungry, and Jesus, I'm hungry. I need a fucking pigeon raw if I could catch one. The Sarah people were handing out MREs, but they didn't have enough, and people started getting...
At least the LMB's not
Potential hostile stronghold identified.
Things have changed. Bored out here. Careful what you wish for. Trouble's gonna find you.
You're gonna put up with that.
Come on! Take him out!
Fuck him up!
This is our fucking house.
Oh. Never to fight you. Yeah, some nice shooting there.
stopped a storm near here once.
Yeah, man. Times have changed.
Key to accept charges for this phone call from a prisoner at the Rikers Island Correctional Facility.
Yo, this is Larray.
What do you want from me?
You know who I am. You know you can work for me. Oh, well, you don't have a lot of choices.
Look, I got no beef with you, okay? What do you want me to do?
Good man. What I need you to do is simple. You hauled produce before you went on the inside, right?
Yeah.
My people need food. You're gonna find that food, and you're gonna give it to the people of my choosing. You get it? I tell you when and where, you keep it running.
There ain't gonna be a lot left.
Get creative. Find anything you can and bring it to me.
Fuck. This isn't gonna be easy. I'm gonna need trucks, and I'm gonna need drivers.
You'll have them. Deliveries start tomorrow. You hear me?
Yeah. Oh yeah, I sure do.
Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire! Looters have us in their sights! JTF, hearing this? Please respond!
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates. Hostile forces approaching. Forces approaching.
We've got incoming! Those prisoners!
Hostile forces approaching. Secured. Hostiles neutralized.
I'm glad you showed up.
From one of the locals about a supply drop he just stumbled upon. Too much for him, or maybe he was just afraid of being a target. But you ain't afraid, right?
I'm gonna finish him!
Думала, ты нам помогаешь!
You can just get away.
Incoming hostiles. Warning, supplies taking fire.
The thing is, the patients kept on coming. I mean, you work ER, you're always ready for a bad night. But this was every day, and it never stopped. More people coming in, same symptoms. You'd see parents shivering next to their kids, with the kids trying to keep it together, and your heart, it just broke for them. 3-4 days of this, we're pretty sure it's not flu. ECD was calling every couple of hours for updates. And they asked all these questions that made it pretty clear. They didn't think it was flu either.
Warning, incoming hostiles. Echo available for playback nearby. Warning, supplies taking fire. Incoming hostiles. Warning, supplies taking fire.
Off the top, which is good, because we needed those bad.
We need you. Remember that out there.
Can't feel my toes.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Hello? those idiots must have left a key nearby.
Civilian secure.
A little help finding those supplies, maybe? Thanks.
This shit will catch up with
you. Medical wing's up and running, thanks to you.
I wonder if we'll make everything.
Don't let him take you. What are you about?
Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified. Alert! Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire! Looters have us in their sight! JTF, hearing this? Please respond!
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates. Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
We've got incoming!
Hostile forces approaching.
We've got incoming!
No!
Secured. Hostiles neutralized.
How'd he get out of prison?
Hopefully that'll make him think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Take it easy.
Supplies allocated. Uploading coordinates.
Is this everything?
JTF reinforcements requested. Warning, incoming hostiles. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, improvised explosive device detected. Forces approaching. Alert. Explosive device detected.
Then people started dying. For real dying. Not just old folks and kids. People were dropping dead in the streets. People dying in.
Now entering a safe area.
Gonna miss you around here. Didn't think I was gonna say that.
Hey,
I don't trust anybody these days, you know? But she really made a difference.
Loose.
is all
be
fucked
smart.
Up. I need some
be
meds bad.
Smart.
With me. I think I need a doctor. It's all fucked up. I need some meds bad.
Warning, now leaving the safe area.
Look, it's just not a good time right now.
I was there when we lost Grand Central. Best deals this side of the Dark Zone. What can I help you with?
destruction is available outside the main base of operations.
Check these
every
babies
morning
out.
At
it sounds like police have no idea who the LMB is coming.
Data scanned. Downloading files.
I need to ask a favor. Personal. Alexis Kwan. She's important to me, and well, I need to know she's okay. We haven't spoken in a while, and I don't have an address, but she used to attend a support group religiously. If you could start there, maybe know something. I've uploaded the address.
Turn out any better this week?
Honey, it's only getting worse. I just heard Bill and Sandra is sick, and no one's seen or heard from Alexis in weeks.
I can't anymore. It's too much.
All you can do is try. We're survivors.
What's happening out there?
I stopped by her apartment on the way here, but she didn't answer.
Might be sick. Half my office is out with something.
I know, but she didn't show up last week either.
Something for you.
Active echo beacon detected.
Serious. My brother's family's leaving the city just to be on the safe side. Going to my parents' place in Passaic.
I think I'm gonna go with them, and I know you're kind of on your own at the moment, but I just wanted you to know you're welcome to come with.
Buddy, you're not gonna see tomorrow.
Got some big plans.
Going close!
Jess, I hope you got out while you could. I know you love germs, but this is a little much, even for you. If the world ever gets back to normal, I hope you find this and know that I didn't suffer. I don't want you wondering. I'll be thinking of you, thinking about the place we spent our first night in the city together. I can't think of any place I'd rather be.
Supplies allocated. Uploading coordinates.
Is this everything?
That's it.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, incoming hostiles. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Alert, explosive device detected.
Reloading, cover me. He's hurt bad. It's gonna make my day awake too.
Warning, Hostile forces approaching.
What the hell?
Warning. Improvised explosive device detected. Hostile forces approaching. Warning. Explosive device detected. Alert! Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire! Do you have us in their sight? JTF hearing this? Please respond!
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates. Is approaching.
Hurry! We've got incoming!
Hostile forces approaching.
Do
Hostile forces approaching.
We've got incoming!
Get your ass in gear!
Secured. Hostiles neutralized.
I'm glad I'm fighting with you.
Without you, I'm gonna be dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Trigger Mike's friends are still around. No, 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 stop it. Stop it. We'll go for a walk later. Anyway, they're shooting at the nice people trying to bring in our latest supply drop. Think you can lend a hand?
Warning. Incoming hostiles. Warning. Supplies taking fire. Incoming hostiles. Hostiles.
It looks like the odds are on our side now.
I'm in my sight.
Get that asshole.
Sayonara, warning. Supplies taking fire.
Agent. I thank you. Kip Spey thanks you. Charlemagne and his friends. Natasha and Julio and that weird little schnauzer named Brutus, they thank you too.
From the first time I put on a uniform, I knew I was on the path to become the man I was destined to be. I knew I had accepted a burden that was going to last a lifetime. And even when I left our country's military behind, my obligation for service remained. That obligation is one I and all the men and women of the Last Man Battalion take seriously. We will get the job done. We will serve with honor and dignity. And we will, if necessary, fight to the very last man. Because that is who we are and what we do. The Last Man Battalion. Security you can count on.
clear.
Weapon 3 got eyes on you. Got us a target.
Rick, it's Charles. I got your message regarding the situation in New York, and I think you're absolutely right. Things are going to get out of hand faster than the government realizes. They're going to lose control before they've even signed the deployment orders. If you ask me, the only thing that's going to work is to impose absolute authority on the population. People are scared and angry, and that's when they'll act stupid and risk the lives of others. I've seen it too many times. Now, you want to shut those instincts down and enforce zero tolerance. Anything beyond that is not going to produce results. And in the long run... God damn it! I was there. I was right there. I could have saved those people. I could have saved the whole fucking situation. Here's what I don't get. How do you recruit the best of the best and not allow them to do their fucking job? Son of a bitch!
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Years I've lived here, and goddammit, I'm gonna die here. But God willing, not yet. I didn't move after that.